The Exodus includes a series of fantastic miracles. It's an account that tells of God leading the Israelites out of Egypt, across a vast wilderness. Pharaoh's army of chariots pursues them, trapping them at the sea. Then the sea parted, allowing the Israelites to pass through, but destroying the Egyptians. The Israelites then went on to Mount Sinai to meet with God and receive the Ten Commandments. This was said to be recorded by Moses,